clean water and breathable air, the promise of which is a fundamental human right. EVA Solutions has been keeping that promise alive for over a decade since founder Desmond Frey's unveiling of the very first EVA prototype to the EVA units used today. A drop of hope in a world of desperation. EVA.
Temperature 23 degrees
Celsius, AQI 151. Lara. There she is. How'd you sleep?
Good. You?
Good. Stay inside today. Index is 150.
Dad, please.
Air quality index over 125. I gotta ground you. You know that.
Am I getting worse?
No. No, it's just precautionary. Hey, chin up. We could work on one of our projects today.
You got the part?
Not exactly, but there has been a plan that's been put into motion. I think I found a way into his compound. Just need a little time. These guys think they own everything. The air, the water. What's next? Let's keep you on extra water until you improve.
What about yours?
I'll be fine this morning.
Inhale. Exhale. Warrior two. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Lower down. Inhale. Pull through. Press back. Down dog. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Step right foot forward. Inhale, rise. Warrior two, find focus.
End sequence.
Namaste, Desmond.
Hey,
it's a little too early for that, don't you think?
We're supposed to be saving water, remember?
Okay, this is filter compound test number 107.
Beginning water purification test.
Primer ready, starting synthesis.
Toxicity level dropping.
Toxins parts per million.
20,000 and dropping.
Phage region neutralizing. Keep an eye on radiation levels before the PPM drops. Let me know when.
Now. PPM at 10,000.
Filter failure. Water toxicity above safe consumption threshold.
It's okay. There's still the EVA beta.
The FOV was on the fritz, so I had to reset it. Seems like it's working now. No substitute for the real thing, I guess, though, huh?
I'll put in a service request.
So, you meeting with the board today?
Board? You mean the guys who I made rich over the last 10 years and now they want to push me out of my own company?
No matter what, you know I support you, right? Like, you've worked so hard to build all of this. You did that for us. And now it's great and I love it, but we don't need any of this. I'm good either way.
I know.
Okay, well, anyways, I'm gonna head out for a bit, so I'll see you later, yeah?
Yeah, see you later.
Okay. Why don't you come with me? Now get out of this fortress. The real world does still exist.
Maybe next time.
Isn't so cut and dry. However, Mr. Frey is a visionary, a genius, if you will. But to fix these issues takes strategy, rationing, implementing laws, and so on. Shareholders are getting weary of the constant bad news, and that's not good for EVA or anyone else.
Luna residents losing home value as development slows and land ownership appeals.
Those who claim that EVA is selling water to the highest bidder.
You okay? If you're thirsty, we could pull some water from rations, just for today.
No thanks, Dad. I'll be fine for today.
Clean water is a basic human right. Yes. Now, when do you plan to make this available to everyone?
I'm gonna go take a shower.
As I said,
why don't you get ready for bed?
Timelines and days that
it's a simple question.
Mr. Frey, a brief ballpark.
Sonic chamber initializing.
Breaking news. In a sudden move, EVA Solutions founder and CEO Desmond Frey met with board members today and announced intentions to leave the company and relinquish his controlling shares to the next owner. Emma.
Genevieve, while this is a new development,
the questions and concerns regarding the source code for the EVA filtration technology remain.
What is known is that
Mr. Frey will be leaving EVA Solutions. Many expect shareholder fallout, creating room for the new leadership to craft the future.
Night, Angel. I love you.
Good night, Mr. Frey.
Good morning, Desmond. Starting morning sequence. Visitor, front door, maintenance tech Alpha 1756. Visitor, front door, maintenance tech Alpha 1756.
He's here to fix the FOV.
I never sent a request.
Oh, it was an automatic request.
Well, you got it? I'll be upstairs.
I'm Alpha 17.
No, Alpha 1756. I'm sorry, that was rude. I'm Desmond.
No problem, I'm George.
Incoming call, urgent.
George, I have to take this. Can you find your way there? The panel's over there by the FOV.
Incoming call, urgent.
Yes, sir.
You all done?
Yeah.
Let's grab a drink.
Oh, I don't drink.
I insist. You like the view? I had other options, you know. Martian colonies. The floating city's in the clean zone. But I chose this place. I guess something about it reminds me of the part of my life that once was. Of course, it all looks different now.
Of course.
You want to know how I got to where I am? It was George, right? Know how I got where I am, George? 8 years ago, I designed the first EVA device. The EVA Beta. It was the first working prototype that would lead us to the EVA Pure units today. I keep it here where I can see it every day to remind me. You have any idea what it takes to start a company? The magnitude of sacrifice?
It's amazing. You should be very proud. Thanks for the water, but I really should be going. But yeah, it's,
Beautiful? Yes, it is. Construction is impeccable. Honestly, the design is flawless. It's a wonderfully tooled replica. It's incredible, but something like this just has a soul that can't be replicated. I knew the second I saw it. Security is already on its way. I'm assuming mine's in the bag there. Why don't we go ahead and put that back where it belongs? Though I gotta ask you, why steal something that only has meaning to me? You have no idea what this represents. The work, the ingenuity it took to create. You see, that's the difference between you and me. That's why I am where I am.
This is the difference between you and I.
For you, it's all about money and profit. But to us, it's about life and death. And sacrifice? You can talk to me about sacrifice? Have you ever had to ration your water? Water that if you drank, it would just make you sick? I'd die from dehydration if you didn't. Yeah, if we had one of your EVA units, we'd be fine. But no one can afford it. They don't even have them in our quadrants. And even if they did, we'd have to keep getting new filters. It's a never-ending, uphill battle.
I don't understand. What did you come here for today?
I don't have the technology to reverse engineer the new units. So I needed the source code from the original.
Reverse engineer? Do you have any idea how complex the design?
I figured most of it out, Desmond. It's photocatalytic elements. I just can't figure out how you protected the plasma-facing elements in the edge region while powering the synthesis. That's why I needed the source code. That's why I'm here.
You know, when I started this company, it wasn't about the money. But there are so many things that stand in the way, George. You have no idea. This wasn't my intention, any of this.
I have a daughter. She's not well.
This was my only option.
Take it.
Excuse me?
The EVA beta. Take it. I had a daughter too. Long time ago. I admire your tenacity. Go ahead. Security won't stop you.
What was your daughter's name?
Eva. FOV. Deactivate.
Field of view shutting down.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.